Thank you very much, and let me say shout out to the Vice Chancellor, Professor Ernest Ayede. He's my Entrepreneur of the Year. He's my Godfather of the Year. He's the Role Model of the Year. He has been able to help sustain the momentum that Professor Tego and others started. And he has been able to send the University of Ghana to a pedestal that is respectable. As we speak now, University of Ghana is among one of the remarkable institutions, public institutions in Ghana that have a current account. University of Ghana is on a sound, you know, financial management system. University of Ghana has decentralized its management system. You know, if we build such institution, it's an institution that when you do a retrospection into its health, you see that University of Ghana is a healthy institution. We are proud of him. We pray for the new Vice Chancellor that is coming, that he will continue and continue in a better and a more efficient direction to make sure that University of Ghana actually lead in the academic landscape within the West Africa sub-region and become a global model that other institutions would adopt. I pray that when he retire, he will not just retire, but his knowledge will be tapped in either by government or either by anybody to be able to help develop this country. Thank you, Professor Ernest Ayede, for all the things that you've done for University of Ghana.